Scene 101, take one.
The Peloton app enables members to work out at their convenience.
You can literally work out anywhere. Doesn't matter if you're on vacation, if you're at home. At Peloton, we want to meet members where they are and on the devices they own. We heard consistent feedback from our members about wanting a WearOS app.
Our members wanted to be able to use their watches to work out with Peloton. And we took our learnings from the original bike built on AOSP to build a great mobile app across many different form factors.
We built a completely new experience so that users have even more options. They can now track their heart rate in real time on their wrist, on the phone, and on our connected fitness devices.
After building the WearOS app, we wanted to improve the Peloton app in the Android ecosystem. Great tablets like the ones from Samsung, Pixel, and Lenovo are a big reason why we're continuing to invest in large screens. With the Android SDK and Jetpack libraries, it's really easy to create a flexible UI to adapt to the different screen sizes. We use the Jetpack window manager to support foldable specific use cases, like tabletop mode in our video player. Now we're positioned to be even more forward-thinking by investing in exciting new form factors.
Heart rate monitor usage in our app is correlated with higher engagement, better workout experience, and more workouts a month. Since launch, we've seen a bump in total workouts taken on the Android platform. We're very confident that Wear OS was a considerable driver.
In the Android ecosystem, there are so many different devices with varying capabilities, like phones, watches, tablets, and TVs. At the end of the day, we want the Peloton app to be awesome wherever our members use it.